Hey guys, it's Asus here. I actually just noticed that I have slobber. My son just slobbered all over me. I just put him down for his little afternoon nap. But anyways, this is as real as it gets. So, and it goes with my topic too, which is I've been seeing a lot of people on my LinkedIn feed posting about doing more videos. And those who are on the fence of doing videos, I encourage you, do it. It's totally worth it. Like, it's all about understanding the person's personality, their character, and it's branding in itself. So it's very valuable and impactful at the same time. Now, if you have fears around what does that mean to you, how will people portray you, what will people say, would they be critical of me? Probably. It happens. It comes with the territory. But I want to reassure you about something and give you some facts. You will have more support than a negative comment. And here's another fact. People that leave negative comments, you gotta slow down, put yourself in their shoes, and just remember, if someone's coming at you sideways, they might be going through a lot of stuff in their life. Like maybe they're going through a rough time in their marriage, with their roommates at home, could be mental, emotional health challenges. You just never, never, never know what people go through in their life. They might just have a bad day, right? And you just seem to be the target to take it out on. It's totally normal. But that gives me compassion for people, and I don't take things personally. So I want to reassure you and encourage you to post no matter what happens. Don't stop posting, right? There's people that post on the weekdays. There's people that post daily. It's totally, totally worth it. So if you have the fears of conflict, hurt, rejection, I encourage you to push through those fears and be courageous and start your video.